course as quickly as possible. The timer starts when you enter gate 1, so fly through it at high speed. The timer stops when you clear gate 10. Remember, you must fly through each gate in sequence. Gate 1 is up ahead to the right of the runway. A 5-second time penalty will be assessed for each pylon that is clipped, so stay in the middle of the gate when passing through.
Fly fast and smooth. Don't climb unless you have to, and always anticipate the next